City fire crews work a two-alarm fire overnight. It broke out just before 3:30 this morning in the 2800 block of Montebello Terrace. The three-story single-family home was vacant. Flames had completely taken over the home by the time crews arrived. No injuries were reported, and the cause is under investigation.